To Amanda, and we continue our team coverage with Team 10 investigator Melissa Masiha.
These mountain lion attacks, they are rare, but there is a history of them all across the state, here and in San Diego County as well, Mel.
Yeah, Stephen, Lindsay, the last two recorded mountain lion attacks in our county happened here in the 1990s in Cuyamaco Rancho State Park, that's near Julian. Since 1986, Fish and Wildlife said there have been 15 attacks throughout the state. 10 News has shown you San Diegans capturing video of mountain lions a little too close for comfort.
Holy s***.
This mountain lion from last year spotted in the middle of the road in San Carlos. It forced a driver to slam on his brakes. Earlier this year in Rancho Bernardo, a family saw a mountain lion walk right through their driveway.
Here comes strolling Mr. Mountain Lion.
And into their garden. Just last Thursday, we aired a story of this mountain lion near Rancho Penasquitos walk through a backyard, trigger the motion detecting light, and jump the fence. This is not too far from the Los Penasquitos Canyon Reserve where Monday's attack happened. From 1986 to 2014, Fish and Wildlife has verified 15 attacks on humans by mountain lions in California. A spokesperson said there haven't been any recorded attacks since. In 1993, an attack in Cuyamaco Rancho State Park injured a 10-year-old. The following year, in December, 56-year-old Iris Kenna died after she was attacked in the same park. The more than 100-pound cat, believed to have mauled the high school counselor, was shot and killed. Tests will also be done to confirm Monday's attack to make sure it was indeed a mountain lion. If so, that would make it the 16th attack by these large cats on humans in California since the mid-1980s. According to the Mountain Lion Foundation, if you encounter a mountain lion, make yourself appear as large as possible. Also, make loud noise. Don't run, but if you can, back away slowly and never turn away from the animal. If the mountain lion does attack, fight back and try to protect your neck and throat. Experts also suggest avoiding trails at dawn, dusk, and at night when mountain lions are most active. And don't hike or jog alone. Melissa Masiha, Team 10.